I was in a baseball accident and I got hit with a bat.
I have an unusual bite.
I actually used to be afraid to go to the dentist.
Times have changed, and so has going to the dentist, especially if you go to a prosthodontist. That's a dental specialist with 3 to 4 more years of training after dental school.
People need teeth. They need to be able to smile. They need to be able to function, to have the ability to eat and speak properly. As prosthodontists, we have technologies available that it can improve people's smile.
Your appearance and your function is so critical to your feelings of self-esteem.
And you're always worried, like, is it gonna look good? What if it's in the front? You know, how much time is it gonna take?
The advances made possible by prosthodontists' use of new materials and the latest technology are saving patients time, money, and the discomfort typically associated with dental work. Today, procedures that used to take several uncomfortable visits to the dentist can now be done in just a few hours.
You know, you're sitting there and, you know, he comes back out and he's like, here you go, and it's a tooth. And he takes it and he puts it in and it fits perfectly.
I was really relieved to find someone who said not only that they could put that tooth back in that day, but come up with a long-term plan.
Whether it's implants, crowns, veneers, or dentures, people no longer have to worry if their dental work is going to look natural.
Teeth are valuable. That's our first line of presentation. And it's important to have that smile and that confidence to go out and be with people.
Using their expertise in oral health solutions, along with digital dentistry technology and state-of-the-art materials, prosthodontists give patients outcomes that look more natural than ever before.
They have the skills, a wide variety of skills and knowledge needed to tackle any kind of dental problem.
You know, like, it's going to fit perfectly.
Makes you feel like smiling.
$35 to $36 million people are without teeth in the United States. I had grandparents that shaped my prosthodontic career because they wore complete dentures. My grandmother never ate a salad. My grandfather wore his dentures in his pocket.